To get your data into your Tidepool account, you'll use Tidepool Uploader. Our free software allows you to upload data from over 50 supported devices, including every brand of insulin pump and continuous glucose monitor, or CGM, on the US market, and a wide variety of blood glucose meters and diabetes apps. You can see our full list of supported devices at tidepool.org/devices. Let's get started. If you are uploading your diabetes data for the first time, you can visit tidepool.org/download to download and install Tidepool Uploader on your Mac or Windows PC. Once you have Tidepool Uploader installed, open the app and log in to your account. The first thing you'll see is our Choose Devices menu, where you can select any devices you're currently using. If you don't see one of your devices in the selection menu, contact us at support@tidepool.org. We're working to add more supported devices, and your feedback helps us prioritise how we improve our software. Next, you'll need to select your time zone from the drop-down menu in the upper part of the screen. Your time zone is what keeps your data in sync and should match the time on your diabetes devices. You can even use Tidepool Uploader to update your blood glucose meters and CGMs to the right time with each upload. Now that the setup is out of the way, let's get to the data uploading. Simply connect your diabetes device to your computer with a compatible USB cable and click Upload. You can find full instructions for uploading data from each of our supported devices, including which USB cable or connection is required to connect to your device, at support.tidepool.org. Please note, the first time you're uploading your device data with Tidepool will likely take longer than future uploads, as our software will have more data to read. That's it! Now your data is ready to view across Tidepool's platform of tools. Congratulations on your first upload with Tidepool. If you'd like to continue your onboarding journey, subscribe to our channel and check out our other videos. And if you have any questions or queries, let us know in the comments or check out our support site at support.tidepool.org. See you soon!